So here you can see the layering of foliation in this rock, and you can see the Brunton compass needle pointing north. The foliation seems to be about 50 degrees east of north.